Hello, in this video I will show you how to install Windows 11 on computers without TPM. So, first of all, you need to download the ISO file. So, if you go to Google, just type Windows 11 download. From the image, choose Windows 11. Choose the language. And download the 64 bits. While the ISO file is downloading, you need to go to GitHub. On this link, I will put it in the video description, and download the zip file. So go to code, then download zip, okay, let's extract this. Right, it won't take long. All right, it has been downloaded. Now go to the extracted folder. On the bypass 11 folder, you see there are some options here, but normally it should work if you right click on the ISO file that you downloaded. Click on show more options and you have send to, then select quick Windows 11 ESD TPM toggle. Okay, the image has been modified. Now in this example I'm using VMware workstation, but you can go with Hyper-V2. So let's install a new virtual machine, select custom. Select the hardware compatibility that you want. And here on the installer disk image, browse to the Windows ISO file that you modified with the media creation tool. Select open, hit next, leave the defaults, Windows 10 and later, give it a name. Leave the UEFI option. Here you can customize the number of processors, memory. Here is the network card. Just go with the default one. I prefer to use a single disk file, so I give it a size, then select this store virtual disk as a single file. Hit next. Here you need to choose where to store this Windows 11 disk. So normally you can put it in the same folder as the VM, but it doesn't matter, you can put it anywhere. Select next and finish. Okay, now power on the VM. Press any key to boot from the VM. Okay, now follow the screen questions. It's the same simple install as in made in other videos. So here I don't have a product key. Go to Windows 11 Pro. Accept the terms and conditions. Here go to custom install, select the partition and just hit next to use all the disk space in case you don't want to create additional partitions. And now it will take the install a few minutes. It's almost done. The machine rebooted, and now we will go to the configuration of the virtual machine. Okay, choose your country or region. The keyboard. If you want to add additional layout, just hit on add layout. Let's check in for some updates. Okay, give your device a name. Select next. On this window, set it up for personal use, unless it's for an organization. Select next. Go to sign in options in case you don't want to log in with the Microsoft account. So we'll create an offline account. Hit skip. Give your account a name. Hit next. A password. Confirm the password. And you need to respond to 3 security questions. Now you can choose the privacy settings, and they are broken down in sections. Accept. And we are almost done. And it has been completed. Now we can install the VMware tools. It will mount the CD for us, and we'll proceed with the installation. It will then restart, and that's it with the installation. Finish, select yes to reboot, and that's all with the installation with, of Windows 11 without TPM. Thanks for watching.